Hi, this is Blake T101. I want to show you how to make a toothpick made. What you need is 3 toothpicks and some tape. To get started, you want the body. Then for the arms, you break it and you kind of bend it. If it doesn't break, if it breaks, it's okay. You just put those two together. Then, tape it with a small piece. Looks like it's a shirt. Then I've got to do the legs, so you bend it in half or break it. There you have it. Toothpick man. That's it. Thank you. Bye.